Hi guys! It's us again! For this vlog, samahan niyo ulit kami for another travel adventure for my birthday celebration. Time check, it's now 11:30 in the evening at nakagayak na kami, ready na kaming punta ng airport. Let's go! Let's go! See you later! Hi guys! Time check, it's now 12:19 a.m. and we are already here at the airport. So the first thing that you will do pagkapasok ng airport, of course, is to check in your baggage kapag meron kang dalang more than 7 kilograms na bagahe, and of course to get your boarding pass. Ayan, nakapila na kami ngayon. Ayan guys, ang susunod na gagawin namin ay to exchange our peso into US dollars. Kasi mas mataas daw ang palitan ng US dollar into IDR compared sa peso into IDR. For the next step guys, nandito na kami sa may immigration. Hi guys! Just an update. Tapos na po kami sa immigration. Sa IO experience po namin, natoon na schoolmate ko nung college yung officer. So ayun, nakipagkwentuhan lang siya sa amin ng asawa ko. And now, we are heading to our boarding gate. Now, it's time to board the aircraft. Hi again! Nandito na kami sa loob ng plane and it's now 3:37 a.m. at 3:45 a.m. pa yung flight namin.
Approximately 3 hours and 30 minutes, cruising altitude will be at 32,000 feet. Weather route is forecasted to fair and body weather will be at 33 Fahrenheit distance.
Good morning guys! Time check, it's now 6:23 a.m. and malapit na kami sa Denpasar Airport.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have just landed at Northern Rai International Airport. Simba Pasipir welcomes you to Denpasar, Bali, Indonesia.
Ayan guys, nandito na kami sa loob ng Ngurah Rai International Airport at ito yung mga bumungad sa amin, mga wall paintings na nagre-represent ng cultures and traditions ng Balinese people. Right now guys, papunta na kami sa may immigration dahil yun naman yung first step pagdating mo dito sa Bali. And ayan, nandito na nga kami. Yun na nga guys, natapos na kami sa immigration. Wala namang tinanong yung IO, basta ni-stamp niya lang yung passport namin. Nandito naman kami ngayon to claim our check-in baggage. So nag-check-in na kami ng isang maleta kasi ang dami kong dalang gamit.
Welcome to Bali, Island of Tukot.
Next step guys, ay bibili kami ng SIM card for our internet access. And ang kukunin namin is yung 18 plus 16 gig worth 250k IDR, which is good na daw for 7 days. At ayun na nga guys, nakalist na kami ng airport at nandito na kami sa aming car service owned by Kuya Nyoman. So, ayan siya, aming private driver for 5 days. And straight from the airport, didiretso na kami sa aming Uluwatu tour at papunta na kami sa first tourist spot na i-visit namin. And finally, after 50 minutes, nakarating na rin kami dito sa 180 The Edge, Bali. Now, nakasakay na kami guys dito sa kanilang car service papunta sa day club. By the way guys, if you plan to visit The Edge, kailangan mag-book kayo in advance mga 1 month before your visit. And also, yung starting na entrance fee dito is 500,000 IDR. Yung 400,000 is consumable for foods and drinks. And FYI guys, may 21% pala na tax na hindi pa included sa entrance fee. Mm-hmm. going down to the pool area. Guys, OMG! Ang ganda dito!
Para ka talagang nasa paraiso pag nandito ka. Ito talaga yung favorite spot ko dito.
And ito naman yung infinity pool nila, guys. Grabe, ang ganda din.
And this is the view from the top. Grabe, it's so amazing. Grabe, it's
so... Wow!
So, ayun guys. Tamang-tambay muna kami dito sa aming sun lounge. At napag-desisyonan muna naming umorder ng foods dahil ang last na kain pa namin ay last midnight at snack lang yon. So ayan, nag-order kami ng nachos, Korean fried chicken, pork ribs, and of course, hindi mawawala ang kanin. Outfit check muna bago pumunta sa next tourist spot.
Dito na kami sa Lubato Temple.
Ayun guys, for those wearing mini skirts or shorts, kailangan magsuot ng sarong. Pero kapag mahaba naman yung dress or skirt mo, kahit yung orange na belt na lang ang isuot. So ayan, there is a monkey sculpture and another monkey. Right now guys, naglalakad na kami papunta sa may picture spot dito sa may Uluwatu Temple para mas ma-appreciate namin yung view from the top. So ayan, nandito na yung first monkey na spotted namin. Ayan siya. And then, there's another monkey beside me.
Babae yan, oh.
Oh, ayan. Dalawa na sila. Oops, naghahanapan ng kuto. By the way, guys, yung mga monkeys dito, hindi daw sila ganun kabait. Unlike sa mga monkeys sa ubod. Kaya dapat, we should take care of our belongings. So, ayan na, guys. Ayan na yung Uluwatu Temple mismo. Ikita na namin siya. Ayan. At madami pang lalakaring stairs bago marating yon. Pero hindi kami pupunta mismo sa temple kasi malayo pa yon. Nakababa na kami guys. And ito, meron lang isang rare monkey dito kasi nag-iisa lang siya na white monkey dito. So ayun, hindi na ako nakapag-video ulit sa taas guys kasi na-snatch ng monkey tong phone ko, OMG. Thanks God na lang talaga at meron yung nagbabantay ng area na to kanina. Ayun, nag-offer ng madaming foods hanggang sa itapon din ng monkey yung phone ko. Buti na lang talaga at hindi niya itinakbo ng super layo. At ibinalik niya din. Grabe guys, yung experience namin dito, first day pa lang. Very memorable. Right now guys, nandito na kami sa Maitana Barak Cliff. Super dami ding taong nagpipicture dito guys kasi isa ito sa mga IG worthy spots dito. Pero ginawa ni Kuya Newman ng paraan para magkaroon pa din kami ng mga maayos na photos kahit na may nagpark pa mismo sa likod namin at sa tapat pa mismo ng no parking sign. On the way naman na kami guys sa may beach dahil 5 minutes drive pa siya from the cliff. Hi guys! Nandito na kami sa Pandawa Beach. Explore lang namin yung beach. Hindi namin mag-swim dito. Kasi kulang na sa oras. We are here at Pandawa Beach. Pwede pala dito guys mag-canoeing, paragliding, and snorkeling. Thank you. So, ayun guys, mag-i-store lang kami dito kasi wala pa naman kaming cash na pambili. Hindi pa kasi kami nakapag-convert into IDR guys kasi wala pa kami kanina na daan ng money changer. So, sabi ni Kuya, mamaya na lang or bukas na lang siguro sa Ubud. Siya na munang bahala sa amin. Nandito na kami ngayon sa may Igawarung. Pupunta pa sana kami sa may Motel Mexicola, kaso kulang na sa time, 6 PM na din kasi. Kaya dinala na lang kami dito ni Kuya Newman for our dinner. Ganito guys, yung ambience dito sa place na to, ganda din. Yan, ang nice din ng kanilang mga pailaw. And the wooden furnitures. And halos foreigners din talaga yung mga kumakain dito. Ayan guys, we ordered chicken satay and their bestseller pork ribs with fries and rice. Grabe pala yung serving nila dito guys. Itong chicken satay, 8 pieces na. Parang good for 2 packs na siya. After dinner, hinatid na kami dito ni Kuya Newman sa aming tutuluyan sa May Seminyak area. We are here at 7 Bidadari Hotel. Going to our room. So, this is our room, guys. Tara, let's have a quick room tour. So, pagpasok, makikita natin agad itong kanilang open closet. And then, meron din ditong safe. And also, the do not disturb sign. And then, slippers, roomy slippers. And then, the sink, towels. And of course, mirror. And dito naman sa side na to, nandito yung aming CR. Okay. And shower. And then, the toilet. And dito naman guys, meron table dito to place our things. And then, this is our bed. And meron ulit ditong round table, 2 chairs, may tubig din, coffee, and electric kettle. And we also have a balcony. Ayan, let's check what's outside. Ito yung view dito guys. Maganda din yung view dito. Nakikita yung pool. And of course, mga plants. Ayan. And meron din sampayan dito sa labas. And this ends our vlog for today. See you guys again tomorrow. Good night!